The 59-year-old California Democrat was Biden's first major choice as party leader in 2020, and she would be the easiest fill-in given that the campaign is often billed as the Biden-Harris ticket.